Okay, a 35-year-old woman, long blonde hair, was found in the corner behind that building on U Street. But this is the police station too, so I don't know what happened. We will never know what happened. She was just found beside the walking trail. And was she arrested? I don't know. And with Danielle Carmichael as a spokesperson that supports fascism, I don't think we'll ever find out.